You've been more at Morgan Stanley when you left Skidmore, correct? For a
yes,
little bit?
Correct.
Okay.
Yes.
And then yeah. Your project, I read about that, I think it was your senior project where you had to come up with kind of a fake business, and it's no fake, you're an LRT. All right, that's what you're
doing. Exactly.
Yeah, exactly. But I think the stones that it took for you to leave Morgan Stanley, here's a job. What did your parents say?
They were super supportive, honestly.
Okay.
I couldn't have gotten through without them. But both my parents, like my mom owned a fitness center at one point in her life. My dad's an entrepreneur. So they were like, do it now because you're never going to do it later. I had support from them, which was great. And my boyfriend, who is now my husband at the time, and I was like, this guy's going to think I'm insane. Super supportive. So I was lucky in that regard. But even if people don't have support out there, my recommendation is to do it while you're younger, because once you have a family and everything, it's your time is just separated a lot differently than it is when you're in your 20s. That's the time to fail and do whatever you have to do.
So true. Keirsten, you are an absolute delight. I knew it would be this way. I had a good feeling about a great feeling about that. I'm so excited to be able to talk to you. Keirsten Sires, LRT.